With the name of Allah, the Most Merciful and Most Compassionate. Today my concern and my point of view to convey to you is present continuous tense and its special words. So, present continuous tense, as I've already told you, that is, it is imperfect, it is in progress, it is continuous, it is incomplete, it is in the process of being completed, it is in the process of being perfected, it is in the process of being done, it is in the very process of being watched, of being seen, of being done, calculated, watched, etc. As for example, I am being viewed by you, I am being watched by you, I am writing something on the board. At the very moment, it indicates the very moment in which something is done. And that I have already told you. Now the point is, have to change active tense or present continuous tense into its passive. So remember that in the continuous tense, simple continuous tense, we use is or are with singular and plural respectively, and am with first person pronoun. I am writing something, something is written by me, I am reading the book is being read by me, I am writing something, something is being written by me, I am being watched. It means you are watching me, you are watching my video is being watched by you, etc. I am reading the book is being read by me, etc. So, at the very moments when something is done and the actor has no importance, or we don't want to give importance or weightage to the doer of something, so we have to deal and to do with the work being done. I think marriage of bridal collections are being sold here because we see a great rush of people there in front of the shop. So at the very moment, people are in motion, people are in action. So why? Because tomorrow is Sunday and people have come from far and near to buy bridal collections. So they are engaged in purchasing various items for marriage. So we should say bridal things, or bridal objects, or bridal collections are being sold there. Why there is a great rush in the office? Bills, electricity bills are rectified or are corrected there, are being corrected there. Why there is a rush before the bank? So, income support program money has been issued to various donees, and these are the people to whom these are being distributed. The money is being distributed. So remember, we have to use is. For example, I will write a few sentences, and these sentences we will have to change into passive voice. She is helping him. She is helping him. Now, it is present continuous tense, and in the present continuous, she is the doer. She is in the active position, and help is the main verb of present continuous because it is present participle, and we have to write raha rahu ke saath hum ing lagate hain first form of the verb ke saath. To ye main verb raha. Is matlab wo hai helping, madad kar, to wo madad kar rahi matlab rawadawa, wo madad कर रही है, वो मदद कर रही है. किसकी मदद कर रही है? टू हेल्प समवन. सो शी इज हेल्पिंग हिम, वो उसकी मदद कर रही है. सो दे आर वॉचिंग द मैच. वॉचिंग द मैच, द मैच. सो दे आर द डूयर्स और द एक्टर्स. वॉच मतलब देख रहे हैं, उसको वॉच कर रहे हैं. वॉच कर रहे हैं, वॉच कर रहे हैं. तो ये वॉच करना मेन वर्ब है और ये एक्टिव फॉर्म में है, क्योंकि इसका सब्जेक्ट जो है उसको खुद करने वाला है, उसको वॉच नहीं किया जा रहा. एज आई एम बीइंग वॉच्ड, यू आर द व्यूअर्स, आई एम बीइंग वॉच्ड, माई वीडियो माई क्लास is being watched by you people. At the very moment you are watching my video, I am being watched, I am being viewed, I am being observed, I am being observed by you people. So when I am in a position of being yeah, in a position, in the process of being what? Of being watched, of being seen, I'm being observed or being judged or being assessed. Assess किए जा रहे, watch किए जा रहे, देखा जा रहा हूं, मुझे देखा जा रहा है इस वीडियो पर आपके जरिए या आपकी वसादत से. यानी ये मैं पैसे वाइज में रहा क्योंकि I am being watched and you active में रहे क्योंकि you are watching me. So you are the actors, you are the doers and watching is in the active form. Act. Hi. They are watching the match. So the match पर क्या अमल हो रहा है? Match को हम यहाँ, match को यहाँ ले आ रहे हैं. The match, ये present indefinite नहीं है. Otherwise, is watched by us. लेकिन ये being वाला मामला है. The match is. तो being का इजाफा इसके लिए किया जाता है. ये being, ये यहाँ आ जाता है. ये यहां आ जाता है. अगर ये ना होता तो प्रेजेंट इंडिपेंडेंट ये होता है. द मैच इज वॉच्ड बाय अस, द मैच इज वॉच्ड बाय देम. सो इज बीइंग वॉच्ड मतलब, इसका मतलब ये है कि एक्टिव सेंटेंस जो है ये प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस का है और ये है इज बीइंग वॉच्ड. द मैच इज बीइंग वॉच्ड बाय देम, वॉच्ड बाय देम. The match is being watched by them. इसी तरह she is helping him. No, he is. ये रहा being, ये रहा third form of the verb. क्या रहा? She is helping him. वो she is in active position because her action is helping and it is transitive verb. It is the object of her help. The object. या द रिसीवर ऑफ हर हेल्प, द रिसीवर ऑफ हर हेल्प, या द डूनी ऑफ हर हेल्प. नो शी इज हेल्पिंग हिम, नो ही इज बीइंग हेल्प्ड. तो ये थर्ड फॉर्म में आ गया हेल्प्ड और ये यहां पर आ गया और ये वहां पर गया. तो क्या ही इज वैसे ही पकेट कंटिन्यूस में भी आ जाता है और पैसे वाइज एक्टिव दोनों में आ जाते हैं. लेकिन अग्रीमेंट का आप ख्याल रखें कि शी इज हेल्पिंग देम, अगर वहां देम होता यानी देम के साथ, उनके साथ अगर वो मदद करती या कर रही है तो दे आर बीइंग, यहां आर हमें लगाना पड़ता है. दे आर बीइंग हेल्प्ड, ही इज बीइंग हेल्प्ड बाय हर. तो इसी तरह आप ये देखें कि जिस तरह के ये ऑक्सिलरी है हमारे, तो इसी ऑक्सिलरी से हम यहां एक्टिव में भी ऑक्सिलरी से इंट्रागेटिव बनाते हैं और यहां भी इस ऑक्सिलरी से इंट्रागेटिव बनाते हैं. अगर प्लूरल से इंट्रागेटिव बनाने हैं तो आर दे बीइंग हेल्प्ड बाय हर, आर दे बीइंग हेल्प्ड बाय हर. अगर ये देम हो और हम इसे चेंज कर रहे, दे आर बीइंग हेल्प्ड बाय हर, they are being helped by, are they being helped by her? So he is being helped by her, by her. तो Is he being helped by her? Is he being helped by her? Or she is helping Amjad. So is Amjad helped by her? Is Amjad helped by her? She is helping Amjad and Asghar. Are Amjad and Asghar being helped by her? तो इसी तरह auxiliary के बाद जहां यहां हम अगर active में not लगाते हैं तो इसकी passive voice में भी हम यहां not लगाते हैं. The match is being watched by them. So they are busy now in something else and the match is not being watched by them. There is no one in the room. There is no one in the room. The TV is on and the match is being watched by none. By none. And there is no one watching the match. It means that the match is being watched by none. By none is not necessary. The match is not being watched, etc. People are helping the poor. People are helping the poor. So the people जो होता है वो the public or the people आम यानी हम और वो सब नियम और दुम etc. मैं और तुम तो the people are helping the poor. So the poor are being helped. The poor are being helped. तो गरीबों की मदद की जा रही है. By the people is not क्योंकि हेल्प जो है वो लोगों से उनको दी जा रही होती है. सो द पीपल द पुअर आर बीइंग हेल्प. द पुअर आर बीइंग पेड ओशर एंड ज़कात. आर बीइंग पेड ओशर एंड ज़कात एट द वेरी मोमेंट बिकॉज देयर आर पॉलिटिकल स्टारवर्ड्स इन द ड्राइंग रूम एंड देयर आर मेनी बेगिंग पीपल. देयर आर मेनी डिजर्विंग कैंडिडेट्स देयर फॉर रिसीविंग समथिंग फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट आर फ्रॉम देयर MNAs or MPAs, etc. From their respective chairman, etc. So the poor are being helped. तो इसी तरह aren't यहाँ इसके बाद are not space के साथ भी लगा सकते हैं negative के लिए और interrogative में यहाँ आ जाता है. ये रहा passive voice. Is यहाँ आ जाता है interrogative के लिए और isn't या is not space के साथ not ये रहा कौन सा ये रहा नेगेटिव नेगेटिव पोजीशन या नेगेटिव स्टेट ऑफ द पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस ऑफ द मैच इज बीइंग वॉच्ड. द मैच इज बीइंग वॉच्ड ये ऐसे मौके पर ये हम बोलते हैं ऐसे जुमलों को जो एट द वेरी मोमेंट वो रवा दवा होते हैं यानी रवा दवा इन एक्शन में होते हैं इन प्रोसेस में होते हैं और जिस तरह वो कोई जो बोल रहा होता है या कोई स्पीच डिलीवर कर रहा होता है या कोई काम किया जा रहा होता है जिस तरह केले जा रहे. द मैच इज बीइंग प्लेड बिटवीन इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान. द मैच इज बीइंग प्लेड. द मैच इज बीइंग वॉच्ड. लोग इसे वॉच कर रहे हैं. इज बीइंग वॉच्ड ये मैच पैसिव वॉइस में है. इज बीइंग इसको देखा जा रहा है. द मैच इज बीइंग प्लेड इस मैच को खेला जा रहा है यानी पीपल आर वॉचिंग द मैच. आई एम वॉचिंग द मैच. यू आर वॉचिंग द मैच. दे आर वॉचिंग द मैच. द होल नेशन इज वॉचिंग द मैच. द मैच इज बीइंग वॉच्ड बाई द नेशन बाई ऑल द पीपल बाई ऑल द पीपल. ऑल द पीपल आर वॉचिंग द मैच एटसेट्रा. तो एक्टिव पोजिशन में जिस तरह के खेले जा रहे हिंदुस्तान पाकिस्तान के दरमियान खेले जा रहे मैच का तबसरा पेश किया जा रहा है. द कॉमेंट्री is the commentary is run by your commentator of the match being played which is being played between India and Pakistan. To khele ja rahe khele gaye played between India and Pakistan jis tarah ki aap pass ki kisi story ko ya played matches ko aap dekh rahe hote hain world cup ki wagaira wagaira ki. To played between being played khele ja rahe. To be played matlab khele jane wale jo aainda khele jayenge. टू बी प्लेयर उसके लिए आ जाता है. तो बींग उस तरफ हमारा इशारा होता है जब कोई चीज एक्टिव जब इसकी एक्टिव सेंटेंसेस में बता चुका हूं आपको एक्टिव प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस का, उसी प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस के बारे में दोबारा इरादा कर रहा हूं उन बातों का कि कोई भी चीज जो जारी हो उस जारी चीज को पैसे वॉइस में क्या यानी कुछ लिखा जा रहा है, मैं मेरे बाएं हाथ पर कुछ लिखा जा रहा है, मैं कुछ लिख रहा हूं इस हाथ पर कुछ लिखा जा रहा है, अनडिकोडेबल है, अनडिकोडेबल वर्ड्स आर बीइंग रिटन ऑन द पाम, ऑन माय पाम द बोट आई एम क्लीनिंग द बोट व्हेन आई एम नॉट इंपॉर्टेंट एंड द इंडिकेशन इज ओनली टुवर्ड्स डस्टिंग द बोट, इट मींस significance and importance is accorded to the board. The board is being cleaned with the duster. The board is being cleaned as at the very moment. Is being cleaned. So for next video, you have next sentences relating to the present continuous tense, etc. Something is written. Something is being written. Is being written. So I am watching the match. I am writing something. When I am writing, I am going to write. I have not begun. In the near future, going to जिसको colloquial जवान में I'm gonna write something on the board. Gonna is not used in formal English. It can you can't use such things. Gonna and wanna you have to speak these words in its full verbiage and its full form because to convey. To someone the very intended meaning of your speech or your sentences etc. तो बलागत का काम जिस तरह के ये कुछ लिखा जा रहा है something is being written I am writing something तो it means the importance You give the importance to the thing written, to the thing being written. Not you don't give importance to me. When I am writing something on the board, no one else. I am writing, so there the importance is given to the writer. To the writer. When the importance is shifted towards something being written, so something is being written. Something is being written on the whiteboard, etc. इस पे कुछ लिखा जा रहा है, और ये देखा जा रहा है. You are watching it, you are viewing it, you are observing my writing of something on the black, on the whiteboard. When I am writing something, it means that I am in the process. When something is being written, so the writing is in process. So who is the writer? Who is writing that thing? That is of least or little importance. So whatever is being done is important, or we give the weight and the importance, the significance to the things being done, the things being written, the things being performed, the feats being performed, the exploits being performed by wrestlers as you watch wrestling matches or wrestling videos on your mobile, etc. So, what are you doing when someone is engaged in something and you ask him, what are you doing? So, we'll have to say, I am reading a novel. So, what is being read? It's a very important novel, very informative, very investigative, and full of suspense. And figuratively, people call such things which don't allow you to leave that reading matter or material that is unputdownable, too much readable, yeah, worth reading that material. Does not allow you or permit you to leave it. Irresistibly attractive to you. When something is irresistibly attractive to you, so it means that you can't stop. You can't help reading that. Help matlab stop. You can't. Usko aap chhod nahi sakte. Usko aap resist nahi kar sakte. तो इसी तरह प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस यही रहा, और इसका पैसिव वॉइस जो काम किया जा रहा हो, जो काम देखा जा रहा हो, जो आइडेंटिटी कार्ड्स आर बीइंग चेक्ड एट द गई पॉइंट या चेकिंग पॉइंट, उस पे आर बीइंग व्हेन यू आर इन अ व्हीकल. सो यूर यानी नेशनल जो CNICs होते हैं पैसेंजर्स की, उनको एट दैट मोमेंट यू आर टू से CNICs of all the passengers are being collected and checked. Being, are being, वो तो एक बार आपने इस्तेमाल किया, are being collected from the passengers and checked. Are being is understood and checked by the authorities at the checking point. And are being, that is understood and returned to the passengers and returned to them when you don't want repetition of the passengers and returned to them, etc. So the traffic is being watched by the camera. The traffic is being watched by the camera. You are being watched by the third eye. By the third eye, तीसरी आंख आपको देख रहा है. तो आपको देख रहा है. You are being watched. आपको ऑब्जर्व किया जा रहा है तीसरी आंख के जरिए. यानी ये जो CCTV या जस्ट लाइक समथिंग डोंट कॉल इट एट द वेरी मोमेंट स्किप्स दैट टर्मिनोलॉजी फ्रॉम माय माइंड एट दिस मोमेंट. तीसरी आंख आपको देख रहा है. यू आर बीइंग वॉच्ड बाय सो एंड सो, बाय थर्ड आई, बाय द थर्ड आई एटसेट्रा, द कैमरा एटसेट्रा, इनविजिबल कैमरा समवेयर. दीज आर इंस्टॉल्ड फॉर चेकिंग कस्टमर्स इन अ मेगा मार्ट and somewhere in the banks or other sensitive areas. These cameras are installed in an invisible position and people are being watched here is in some sensitive areas it is being done. Yeah, it is done. Ye kiya jata hai aise log jagah par ya maqamat par. I am writing something. So at the very moment when I am delivering the lecture. The lecture is being delivered at the very moment, being delivered to you. Is being delivered to you. So you are watching me. So you are the actors. I am the object. You are the subject. I am the object. You are watching me. So I will have to change my position from the subject to the object. So you are watching me. So I am being watched by you. I am requesting you. You are being requested by me. आपसे मैं दरख्वास्त कर रहा हूं, आपको रिक्वेस्ट कर रहा हूं, या आपको यू आर बीइंग रिक्वेस्टेड. So I am requesting you to support me in my videos. Though request is sometimes not used in continuous tenses as see and look. When you are willingly or voluntarily or intentionally or deliberately in search of something and using your faculties, you can use present continuous tense. Otherwise not. So I sincerely pray to Allah for your successful career, as Allah always do. So watch these videos, and if there is something wrong or I need correction, I am ready round the clock to be corrected by you people, because I don't know. I am being watched by scholars. I am a dwarf before you stalwarts. You are stalwarts because you are invisible to me. I am visible to you. You are watching me. I am being watched. But by whom am I being watched? I don't know. But I consider you greater than I am. So I always request you to correct me, to update me, to support me, to encourage me in my humble efforts to do something according to my capacity, according to my knowledge, and according to whatever I have in my mind. So I am always in constant need of improvement and reformation, correction on your behalf from you people. May God bless you all.